for the school though. Main thing is that you pronounce your words clearly.
I was pronouncing words on that one.
Thanks, Doc. Okay. Thanks, Doc. That's it. It's trying to read my meds, Doc. Thanks. Quetiapine, also known as Seroquel, comes in 200s and 50s. Daily dose. See, this is what I gotta take every day so that way I don't explode. So this way that I feel like I'm human again. So this way I just feel calm. But you can never feel calm. You just gotta numb it. Numb all the feelings you feel, all the anxiety that builds up from years and years and years of being through war. I'm a child of war, so I gotta deal with it in my own way. And I'm tired of taking these fucking meds, but it's the only way I can deal with what it is I have to deal with, or else I'm in a grave somewhere because I put that bullet in my head because I couldn't take it. That's the reason I take these meds, so that way I can have enough life in me and put this work of mine together, this project, Iraqi Chronicles, and that's why I take these meds, and that's why I continue writing and giving you my all, I keep on writing and inciting, giving you my all, because united we stand, together we fall.
Do you care why veterans are killing themselves at a high rate? Do you care? You can't take away my passion. I don't think you do. No, every day it's a struggle. You can't take to away maintain my passion. Medication. No, can't solve no. Everything. So no, I meditate. No, I pray. No, being a combat vet. No, fought for so many people. So many people just disrespect me by not knowing who I am. Not just me, but other veterans. But this is my daily dose.